This problem asks, in which material are electrons most likely to remain with the same atom? So in a conductor,